fast, flexible, and then it has a huge tactical side to it as well.
It's different to get away from school, and it's just so relaxing when you're on court and playing, all right?
Smashing.
It's fast, it's active.
Good socialising.
Work up a sweat.
It's fun,
and you can socialise with people.
It's a lot of fun and you can meet a lot of new people as well.
It's such a fun sport, yet it's competitive.
Come along and have a game with us. You know, just come and join the social group. If you haven't learned to play, we've got coaches and people who can show you what to do. And then we'll get you into a team. And and you can't stop once you've been in the team.
Have a go and enjoy playing, make some friends and just train hard and become the best player that you can be.
There's already people here to support us, but I think if everyone can, you know, tune in and like, even if you can't watch it, maybe just follow the live scores and like show some love on like Instagram or Facebook or whatever, so we know everyone's behind us. It makes a massive difference when you're fighting for the country on the court. So yeah, that's